Morning, guys. There we go. I've come to my favorite place one more time, Chasing Bream. So it's right on the low tide right now. I got all the rowers here on the water too. I'm gonna move them a little bit, so keep away from them. Bell out, so I'm pretty sure we can get this done with no collisions. It's a bream, looks like a little bream. Yeah, not a bad start. So maybe 10-15 minutes I'll be fishing. Can you wait? Get this nice bream, nice little bream. That's a good sign. That's what I'm coming for. So we're on the right track. We need a little bit bigger. We're on the right track. That's it. Now I'm going to be changing this to the cod prong. So on the heavy, to right, let's see if we can get on the corn prawns. Yeah, it looks like the line comes, but doesn't matter. Nice start, really happy. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. You just change for the corn prawn. Oh yeah, it's a good one. This is a good one. Come here, you silly bugger. Oh, this was a nice kick. Oh yeah, still going. Get off, under the kayak. This is a keeper. Guys, just on the cast after, eh? I need to get up from here because these rollers, they don't care about no one, so I have to back off a little bit. Easy tiger. Yeah, definitely this is a keeper. So okay, so what we have in here is a 28 tip AI tip. Under 70 grams is there this side, on this side it looks like it's a brim. One, two, oh now maybe a floaty right on the bottom. No, brim. There we go. Oh yeah, oh, that's cool. Whatever it is, and here comes this freaking flatty. Okay, that's a little flatty. Yeah, whoa, what's going on here, bro? Oh, for fuck's sake. He's on. What we got here? Oh, another little brim. Come on, man. Grow up a bit. Another one. much the same size. And a fatty. That's a quick release. Baby vibing action. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And he's a decent one too, right? Yeah, baby. Come, I knew it. I'm gonna get in there. Aye. Yes, the baby vibes. Look at this, nice and pinny, right on the corner of his mouth. Is out. Right, you know, I just put on the life well, 29.5, 400 grams. So, get it on the baby vibe. And over there, past couple of marks, good marks actually. So I'm gonna cast this way and try to get it. It was pretty good. So I got the two on the tank now. I need another one, and after that, if it's possible, start upright. Yes, good one. That's a good one. There we go, there we go, there we go. I knew it. And it's not a bad one too, eh? Yep. I need another, maybe double of this. Not bad, bring my all. Come up, champ, come up. Thank you. Like I say, I need double of this. But the corn bone guys and the baby vibe, definitely. They are my lures. Definitely. I don't know if this is going to be on the... Shouldn't put in, but... Over 26. Okay, so what we have in here, 27. What is it? Just about to lose it. That was a close call. Okay, so $310. Anyway. We'll look at this one. Number 3 is the first one to go out. $1.9 could be worse, but I don't finish yet. That's the thing. The one for this, boys, is the third species of the day. The naughty whiting. There we go, a nice flatty. Nothing wrong with that, right? lady. Wait, something big attacked this flatty bar. Fuck off. Look at this, it's been attacked by something really big. Look, from here to here, big mouth, whatever attacked this flatty. Oof, catch another day. Now, repair all this litter. Yeah, mate. Mate, 4 pound litter does very well, right? Fucking healthy does. Mate, you don't stop. Another one. Set this. Bloody thing, he pulled off hard. All on the same size. Another one. Let it go. And you have to go on me. I get a big one now. After all, 3 on the row. This is unbelievable. This is unbelievable. Oh yeah. Nah. Maybe a little bit. Same lighting. Everything is going on at this moment. Everything going on. 3 cast, 3 fish, that's... Whoop. Really good, really good. This was a little one. Fish. Fucking hell. That's nice! Another flirty. Fuckers. Well, make it easy, eh? You have to get me again. Take him for real good. Alrighty, here we go. You guys see it? Nice floody. gastou um bocadinho de caldo, mas não foi filha. Foda-se. Vem cá. Nada flirty. Nice one. Off you go. Another one. Thank you. open your mouth, you have to go. You don't stay. Second upgrade. Second upgrade today. Thank you. Oof. Croc. Okay. You're gonna be winning. Ah, Rod, man. You got me good, eh? You got me good. You got me good. Ah, bastard. Oh, my God. Got to win. Win that too far now. Alrighty. Alright, I have to come to win to measure up this one. It's too big to. Yeah, took that. So we got a 70.5 centimeters. I'm shaking it. 71. Come on. Go. Yes. Finish yet. It was a big hit, but fresh CD. Here comes the fourth upgrade. Oh yeah. Oh no. You're free to go. Thank you. Crash City. They look like it's the ones we were working. Oh my goodness, little rat, little squeaker. It's really warm today. Go like that, this goes down like this. And if we are lucky, we got another one straight away. And that means straight away is pretty much like this. Just the line. Pretty much like this. Look. 1, 2, 3. Bam! Oh, I already have a tap. Huh. Yes, he's on. Yeah, baby. And he's a decent one. Ooh, you wanna fight? You want to fight this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, nice, decent. Decent whiting. My goodness. He's always worth. Hey? How about this for sand whiting? Hey? Another flatty. Oh, for fuck's sake. Easy, easy, easy. Easy, stupid. Well, thank you. There we go. Another nice one, eh? Oh, beautiful. See you later. Thank you. Ready on the crank. Stop, you stupid damn shit. And he did it. Fucking hell. Que coisa, hein? So we got another one. There it is. Beautiful. Let's change for another pink. Yes! Oh yeah! 42! Norwegian Bream. E viva Kranka! Coisa, mais um. First one of the day. I'm surprised. I didn't catch many of them. The little Tyler come to the party. Thank you for coming.